Hey, what's good? It's Roknin, and welcome back to XENOBLADE Chronicles X. Last time we left off, robots and stuff. And an electrical storm forced me away from my target, which sucked. That robot is sitting right there, and he's looking nice and smug, and he's not moving. You are a jerk, sir. Just thought I'd share the information. You know what? I'm gonna mosey on back this way real quick. Can I go around? I can go around that way, right? Does that lead around the same? Yeah, it does. Yep. Okay, we're going this way. I can fight some prone. If I even need to, I might be able to get around them. Okay, that one's okay. That one's a female. She can see me, so I'm gonna try and get around that way. What does a female prone look like? Ooh, you are not the looker. My goodness, the face. Alright. Okay. Did you really turn around, though? Did you really come around this way? Okay, we're out of his sight. That robot is a pain. I'm gonna try and jump over here. And then jump here. Oh, how many robots are there? Huh? Where are y'all? Oh, y'all popped up from the other side. Y'all scared the shit out of me. Y'all like, what is that? Okay, I see robots. They're at level 15. I can fight them. I just don't want that thing jumping in, because that is a problem. Don't do that. Holy shit, scared me. So we're looking for this damn turret, which is like over there somewhere. Maybe I can make it through if I get past you. And I can run past you. We want some Metal Gear Solid! Here we go. Oh, that's a prone. Okay. Where's the target? Shit. What gun are you going after? Okay, you know what? Never mind, follow ball. You're being silly. There it is. I see it. Can I make that jump? Okay. Oh, you're facing this way. Turn around, bitch. Don't try to be a clown. Turn around. You're gonna see me. Let me not. Hut. Okay. Let's jump here. Shit! Who saw me? Damn, you saw me. I can run from you. Yeah, we out of there. Shit, somebody else saw me. I don't know, but they should be not seeing me right now. I'm on a mountainside somewhere. What the hell? How are you hitting me? It's kind of amazing, actually. Whoa! We'll get through this. Y'all say, should I be, like, away now? Okay, let me heal up real quick. Alright. The cannon is there, so I gotta fight these guys. No, I'm getting away from them. Alright, let's fight a few of them. Let's do it. We can fight them. One-on-one. One-on-one, baby. Let's go. Let's see what you got. How you doing? How you like this one-on-one fight, sir? Oh, wow. That was a good start. Oh, my goodness. All the bonuses. Every one of the bonuses. Oh. Get that one. Come here. Hit him. There we go. Got a bonus. All right. No, you did fine. You didn't get away at all. Alexa's gonna level up soon. I'm 23. Ooh. The voice show doesn't fit the character you made. It doesn't. I wish I could change it. I didn't realize that voice is gonna. It doesn't fit her at all. Not even slightly. Another storm. Yeah, I'm trying to avoid the storms, but you know, can only do so much. Let's see. Advanced Warrior, Avogar. That's number one. Wait, that is what I have, right? Wait, I was already 20. No, I wasn't. I just turned 23, right? There's something I was waiting on I couldn't put on until I was 23. Was it the Avagar? Oh, it was. Already, okay, I was 23. I'm tripping. I've been 23 for a while now. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Hey, it's raining. Okay, rain is cool. I can deal with rain. Rain's fine. We're trying to take these guys out one at a time.
Let's go.
Long don't involve anybody else, we're cool. Damn, damn! Okay, Lynn. Okay, that's what I thought. Yeah, I want to get that mission soon. Beam Saber? Oh, that's for the other class that I don't have. I'm gonna change classes soon. Where am I at right now? Let me check and see. What is your class? How are you doing? Oh, I mastered this already. Oh, it will? I'll handle that later. I won't do it right now, because I don't want to have to re-equip everything just yet. Yeah, I'm definitely going with Duelist. That's what's going to happen. Once I finish Duelist, I'm going to go back to, let me see. Once I finish Duelist, I am going to classes. I'm going down to, is it here? Yeah. Once I'm done with Duelist, I'm going to start the path down here for Enforcer. I believe the path I want to go on is Last Fencer and then Galactic Knight. Yeah. Yep.
Scatter him. I'm going off guard. Stagger him. I'll rally him.
Oh, damn it. Purge is over here. Or. Oh, no, it's not in mind. No. Oh, this guy did join in. Damn it, you punk. He joined in. Alright. Oh, you're dying. I want to kill this guy as soon as possible. Ooh, nice. This guy's dead. Oh my god! Maybe no. Oh yeah, you're gonna hit that. Brap! Oh, that one didn't do that much damage, actually. Let's go ahead and do this real quick. They hit you. Up, you're on the ground. Up, man down! I didn't do that much damage. That's not good. Damn, I'm trying to stay behind him. Ooh, nice. You wanna die. You better die soon. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, you're cool. Duelist, I think, kind of breaks Crown Combat. Going with, here we go. Okay, got you. Okay. We get all kind of beam swords. Yay, she leveled up. Sweet, Alexa. Cool. Alright, is there anybody else near the turret that I gotta worry about? I don't think there is. I think we're all good, just the turret by itself. Damn it. There we go. That did like nothing. There we go. That's gonna fire. Oh, God. Hey, everybody. We're pretty heavy, though, so we're good. Yep, here we go. Some cuts. Oh, cut the arm off. Let's get the other one. If you don't die first. Heal up real quick a little bit. There we go. Better die. You better die. Because if you don't die, I'm about to combo the shit out of you. Damn. There's no staggering you. You're dead. Oh, God. Okay. Class went up and everything. Alexa, all right. You getting down. By the way, you getting down, girl. All right. Let's see. We got one more left. It is... way the bumbug over there, and I'm not walking through that, so we're going to go ahead and just do the teleport thing. Bam. And we're going to handle that right there. We're going to teleport. All right, cool. Now, I need to kill one more turret. It's behind us. Oh, you guys are fancy. I should fight them, but I'm not going to, because I'm going to try and avoid as many of them as I can. There's a lot of them, though. I don't know if I can avoid all of these guys. We're avoiding that one so far. He's looking this way. Shit. I'm going to look the other way or something. How far are you going to run? Are you running back this way? No. Okay. And that path leads back to where we came from before to fight the tyrants. So, we're safe here. I'm going to run behind this guy. That guy won't see me. That guy won't see me. This dude might. I'm going to try and stay out of his sight. Oh my God, I got by him. Okay, good. Ooh, this is one guy. We're gonna sneak up on.
Let's go.
How you doing? How your mama doing? How your daddy doing? Then he got shot in the back too. Oh my goodness, you had a bad day. You had a bad start to your breakfast, bruh. Oh yeah, you got hit. Oh man, you're not having a good day at all. Wow, sliding slinger. There you go. Oh boy, you having a good morning. Boy, I tell you what, you did not have a good day. Not at all. All right, that turret. I'm waiting till we healed up. All right, cool. Damn, this turret is looking kind of mean. They seen us. It's a giant turret. Immune. Yeah, makes sense. All right. Let's combo him up. Alright, cool.
My mind is clear. This is my chance. Got it.
Yes, cool. That's fine. Elma got killed in like one hit? Are you serious? Get up. The hell happened? How'd you get killed so quick? That was... must have get him like one hit kill or something. Hopefully I don't feel the pain of that, because if I die, we're dead. There we go. There we go. Alright, come on. You're immune to this, aren't you? Yes, immune. Get that, and then this. Target that real quick. Ah, you're dead. You're dead. We got it. Cool. I figured I could, but I'm trying to avoid as many fights as I can. I don't want to make it take all day.
The third one. That should be all of them.
The Manon will be thrilled. Let's head back and meet up with them.
Definitely. Let's go ahead and walk all the way back there. Nope. Yeah, no. Where are they at over here? Cool. Gonna meet up with them right there. Yep. Fast travel. Now, that's when I'll fast travel, when I can avoid, like, death. Ha! Okay. Speaking of avoiding death, I like how they teleport me right into this thing's, like, grill or general area. Not a fan of that. Not at all. Need to not be seen by that, because that would suck to do all of that work and then die to that thing. I would probably commit ritual seppuku. There we go. They were supposed to be here. I don't see them.
Hmm.
No sign of the man on anywhere. Where would they go?
Oh, really? Maybe. What's in the pit?
Back to their ship?
I've always wondered that, because I'm like, should I fall down there or can I die?
Friends, look, over there. Boom booms.
Let's check it out.
Oh, God. I have a feeling that it's the ganglion. I'm pretty sure that's the ganglion. You know what that probably is? The ganglion. What is that? Oh, that's a what's name. Okay, we're good. Bet you the ganglion. How much do you want to bet it's the ganglion? Oh, hi. We're in Greg's territory. We're going to just run by these guys. Don't you do the stuff. Just look. Look away. Be about you. Don't even look at me. I'm trying to get on with my life, brah. I don't want to fight any of y'all in time for all that. We're good. Hey, it's Africa. Those are safe. Those are cool. Right? Yeah? Okay. We got to fight you later on the way back. Just want to let you know that. It's unfortunate. I don't want to fight you, but it's got to happen. It's the only way for things to work. Unless you want to give me your horn, which you won't. So we got to fight you for it. We'll fight a wise Africa. You. What? Man, you. Punk. Look here. Fall down, first of all. You didn't fall down. Alright. Oh god, I hate these things so much. They are really annoying enemies. Oh yeah, you did. That's right. Sorry. I try to remember everything. I try to remember. You did say that though. You told me that. I'll go to that as soon as this quest is over. I'll go check it out.
I really need some heals.
And I need money. We all need things, Lynn. You gotta live. Kill this thing. There we go. God. Those drones are so annoying, man. It's just like they can stall or stop you mid-attack. It's really annoying. Oh, this whole area is like all of them. Yeah, okay. There's one floating in the air. I don't want to deal with it, and I probably will have to deal with it because it's going to attack me. Please, for the love of God, this thing just annoy me. Ignore me. Oh, you! You know what? I don't feel like it. Bye. We're out. Got other things to do. I mean, we could kill it. I just don't feel like fighting it. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Explosions everywhere. Do I have, nope. I don't think I've been there yet. Apparently not. Okay. Well, then. Going there for the first time. Hey, look, it's one of those tortoise things I don't want to fight. I'm gonna ignore that. Yeah! Go ahead. My Night Oblivion music? Yeah, pretty much gonna be daytime in a minute. I'll get up there this way. Okay, I'm going the right way. Oh, I need a vehicle, man. I'm so tired of running around. This world is way too big to be running around like this. The hell is that? The hell is all of that? No. Don't come near me because I'm running. Then I see you guys. I'm not fighting you. Gonna run along the coast. Safely, hopefully. Cross the river. Cross River Styx. See, Lil William says you get a scale after chapter 6 plus the license test. Gotcha. Oh, really? Chapter 6? Okay, so we're pretty close then. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God. What is that? It's a rock baboon of some sort. I'm not fighting it. I want to do it. Oh, it's a damn simian. Shit. All right. Try to go up, so I'm running to that simian. No! Get up there. Okay, get up there then. Now up there. Now up there. We haven't been to this base yet. Here we go. Broken Hill, BC. Alright. Broken Hill before Christ. Is that where we're at? Streak. Need any help? No, we're good, Streak. Thanks, though. Thanks, bruh. What you gotta say? small terrace structure to King's Falls, part of some old ruins. Maybe it is. I don't know. We're going to find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Or right now, whichever one comes first. A ganglion skill paid a visit to the ancient ruins atop the butt west of here. Seems to be searching for... Oh, boy. Yep, I was right. It's his ganglion. Okay, so it's not this direction. It's the other direction. So we got to go up here and then probably go left, right? Left, right. Right, left. Can I go up this way? Seems like I might be able to make it. Maybe. Maybe. Yeah, ooh, that's a lot of level 45 up there. Wait, where exactly is this at? Oh. Okay. I guess I was going the wrong way. Interesting. Okay. Did I pass it? No, it's up on this hill. It's right there. Okay. I went the wrong way from here. All right, now I know. Okay, good. I went the wrong way from here. Here we go. In today's episode, Roknin is good at directions. Whoa, what is happening up here? This looks inviting. This is what you do. When you see stuff like this, run towards it. Prone. I'm gonna skip you. Can I skip you? Thanks. Oh, can't skip you though. Oh, yes I can. Skipping you too. Skipping all y'all. Skipping you. Don't turn and face me. Don't turn and face me. Bye. Again, I could fight them and I could beat them. I just don't feel like it. I'm avoiding fights right now. It's kind of annoying. Avoiding the prone. All right. Whoa. Holy mother of Jesus Christ. What's a line of sight edition? Yeah, right? Damn, bruh. It's three little dudes. You got like 9 scales. Jesus. Right, I'm with the little dude. I guess that explains that. Tell me we're not about to fight those. Dudes are just like, really? Yeah, who dares actually? Okay, it is us. Yeah, get running. We have to fight these. Oh, God. We gotta fight these. What level are they? Here we go! Here we go. Good luck to us. Stunk. Oh, yeah, nice. You can take it. You can take it for sure. Take all of this. Take all of this shit. You can have every bit of this. You can have all of this. Listen, I don't know about you, but you can have all of this. So this charges up, you're going to get some more of this, too. There you go. Take all of this. Had that. All right. Yep, take that, too. Where you going? Take this. Oh, I missed that one. I needed that. No, heal. There you go. Yep, you can take all of that. Oh my God, Elvin's about to die. Or no, that's Alexa, never mind. Alexa, I'm not surprised she died. She's the lowest one here, so. At least, oh god, Linslow. Okay, heals. Fall over. You're not falling over. Damn, Lin's gonna die too. That's not good. Is one of them already dead? One of them's already dead. Oh, that one's dead. Alright, cool. Target me, damn it. Shit. Alexa's not gonna make it through. Oh, wow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Charger, charger, charger. Hey. Oh, nice. We're doing good. Lin fell. Okay, Lin's down. Where's she at? Can I bring her back? It may not be in my best interest at the moment. Oh. Okay, it's not my best. It's my best interest now. Oh, I don't have any. I don't have enough. Shit. Nice. Okay, that one's down. We only got one left. Oh my god! I took all of that damage. That's not good. There we go. Heal up. There we go. We got this. Me and Elma gonna handle this right now because we don't have enough TP to raise anybody else up, so it's cool. Nice. We can eat that. Let's charge up a little bit more. All right. There we go. Got that one. Let this charge all the way up to my second level. Cool. You take that. Boy, you about to eat it. About to feel defeated when you eat it. I'm about to go ahead and give it to you, skeet it like a treat it. Ah, I missed that one. Shit. All right, that's fine. That's fine. That's fine. We're good. We're good. We're good. We got this. We got this. Shot. Look a shot. Blow. Woo. Yeah, they actually look much stronger than they are. Granted, Lin and Alexa took some heat. It's okay. All right. Okay.
That's a victory.
Oh, I sense bad things.
Damn it.
Yep, I knew I sense bad things. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Oh.
I'm gonna block all feedback to the nervous circuits. Still hurting?
Oh.
Wait a second. You don't remember anything about your body being a mimeosome, do you?
Oh.
She's losing her biocirculatory plasma. I can't fix this here. Elma, I need you to contact the Mimeosome Maintenance Center for me. Ask them to have a type 085 left arm and transfusion ready ASAP.
You got it.
Oh.
I'm going to have to take you offline for a bit here, okay? We'll resuscitate you back in New LA. Don't worry, you're gonna be fine. I
promise, okay? Oh. Oh. all. I didn't know that. Oh, this song is. Basically. They can't just. They need to explain this to me. Hold on. That explains why he can jump off of buildings and shit 900 feet in the air and not get hurt. She's like, I need answers.
Welcome back.
So, how's that new left arm feeling?
Let's see, do I want to nod approvingly or shake my head? I'm going to be reassuring. It's the character I've built so far, so I'm going to stick with it.
Man, what a relief. You're lucky Lynn was with us. If she hadn't acted as fast as she did, you might have bled out entirely. We could have lost your whole unit.
Oh, it was nothing.
Before we go any further, I wanted to apologize. I should have realized you might have forgotten about this, but...
Yeah, let me know too.
You probably noticed, the body you're inhabiting is artificial. We call them mimeosomes. Mims for short.
Mimeosomes are designed to mimic human physiology as much as possible. The whole point is for us to forget about them. That way we can still enjoy the things we love, like cooking.
I see. That makes a lot of the...
Every single
wow.
member that escaped on the White Whale. All of us are Mims.
But why would friends all become robots?
Well, just think about it. It could have taken decades to find a new planet to call home. Or even centuries. We had no idea. Who would want to crew the ship if they knew they were going to grow old or die along the way?
Tatsu see Linley Point.
Our actual bodies are waiting in the life hold. In stasis with all the human passengers. We control our mimeosomes remotely from there. So you see, that's why it's so important for us to find and protect the life hold.
I see.
Here too. If the life hold were to stop functioning for any reason while we're still there in stasis,
everyone, including every mim in New LA, would drop dead on the spot.
That reminds me, something else you should know. It's possible for us to switch to another mimeosome if these bodies fail or become too badly damaged. But the process requires equipment from the Lifehold Corps, the central unit of the whole operation.
Meh! So what if Gangly and her big beastie smash friends' robot mims?
We wouldn't be able to come back yet.
For now, we need to consider these mims as precious as we would our real, actual bodies. Don't get reckless out there just because you're in a mimeosome. That's an order, you hear?
I see.
One last thing. I need to trust you all to keep this quiet. It's sensitive info, so HQ has only been telling team leaders about it. We can't have a panic on our hands. The readout on Blade Tower. You've seen it?
Yeah, that thing.
It's not some kind of special clock or anything like that. It's a countdown.
Big number counts down to what?
The life hold shutting down.
What?
The life hold lost its power source when we lost the White Whale. It's been running on backup ever since. We need to locate the life hold and get a power source in place by the time that percentage reaches zero.
And if we don't?
These bodies will no longer sustain us.
We'll die.
Not just die, Lynn. Die out. It would mean the end of the human race as we know it. The end of everything.
Oh.
Well, on that cheerful note...
Fuck.
Okay, Rook. You good to go?
You just drop that and it's like, let's go.
To HQ.
All right.
I'm sure the commander will want to hear about this himself.
Right.
Huh. That. Okay. Okay. Wow. Well then. Yeah. Exactly. Just that bit. That's what I said. I know some very minor things. Like I knew recall Mimio songs. But I had no idea they were robots. I had none of that. I had no idea what they were. I thought they were actual bodies. I had no idea of how, like, it was all set up and stuff like that. That cutscene, I had never seen it. The main thing that I know is about, and I guess I can say this on here, maybe I'll cut it from the actual video, I don't know, I'll probably leave it. Anybody that's been watching my videos and watching me dance around the idea of, like, having Lao in the group, as cool as Lao looks, I already know what happens with Lao, and I don't want to waste my time raising them. That's that. I learned that very early on before I even played the game. Looking online, I was looking around for information on the game. I wasn't looking around for like any kind of let's play or anything, but somebody mentioned it. And I was like, what? Mentioned that a character that was like uses a raise a certain character. And I was like, what? And so I want to know, because when I play games, especially RPGs, if I'm going to put time in characters, I hate having that character no longer be useful. And once that was mentioned, I'm like, who is it? So I went to find out. So I know some details of the end game because I know about him. Other than that, I don't know anything. I told you, I'm still blind on this game. I have no idea. I don't know major stuff. I've kept myself very pure. I just know about that particular event because it was character related, and I need to know if I had access to him after everything happens, because I'm like, if I don't, I'm not putting any time into him, because fuck that. I hate that. To this day, one of my most hated moments is back in Final Fantasy VII. Like, I hate the idea of Aerith dying. Spoiler, oh my god. Or Aerith dying. Not me. I was obviously sad about her dying. I felt that sucked, obviously. It's a lost thing or whatever. But as far as the storyline thing, it's like, okay, that's cool. What I hated was she died as soon as she did, because she was my only dedicated healer, and I gave her a bunch of shit in my first playthrough. And I lost her. And I lost all that shit. And I was like, cool. Why'd I raise this character for? I hate that. I hate when main playable characters die. I don't mind characters dying. It happens. It sucks. Whatever. I hate playable characters dying because I don't want to put time into them then. I'm like, don't have me play a playable character I can raise levels on. And it's like, oh, that character's dying or that character's going to leave. I'm like, well, I'm not going to waste time with them then. That's the fucking point. I can't play them anymore. I lose everything I invest in them. So that's my thing. And that's why it was important for me to find out who that was. And once I found out, I was like, it's cool. And he's cool as hell, too. He looks so cool. He's somebody I would have in the group 100%. But now that I know that, I'm like, nope. Anyway, that's the whole explanation for that thing. So there you go. Too long. Didn't listen. Yeah, I know nothing else aside from that bit. Nothing important aside from that little bit. And of course, like I said, I looked up a couple of characters to see who I wanted to put in the team. So I know about Murderess. I don't know how to get her. I just know about the character. I saw the character like designs and stuff. I'm like, that character looks cool. And so like, I want to actually learn a character. I actually forgot about Alexa until you mentioned that quest. Okay, yeah. So I can do what's the name now? Classes. All right. Do I want to go duelist now? Yes. Change class. Let's go to ground gear. Let's go hook you up. Can't see you. Can't see you. Let's equip strongest gear. Really? That's strongest gear? Actually, you know what? Oops, let me do that. I hate mishmash shit. I hate it. I hate it with a passion. I can't stand it. It's, what is it? It's... not that. What the hell is that? It's not that. Oh, it's this. Here we go. Yeah, I know. It's probably I should do, honestly. Yeah, let me change my fashion. I'm gonna stop being lazy. Change fashion here. Do that. That's one thing I do love about this too, is that they actually let you do that fashion gear thing. More games need to do that, allow you to change your fashion and keep the more powerful or most powerful armor on. That'd be so dope. Boom, 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 boom. Yep. All right. Well then. That was an interesting chapter. Oh, you know what? Before I call it, let me go ahead and do this. You said to go and get, go to the Blade Barracks, right? Where do I get this, where do I buy these items from, Lord William? That I need to get. Because I got to go do stuff with the... Aprica! Aprica! Get that guy stuff and buy it and all that. And we'll be good. Good to go. Oh, yeah, right. You're right. I forgot about that. I got all geeked. Haven't finished the chapter yet. I kind of got ahead of myself there a little bit. A little bit ahead of myself. That's what I got. Yeah. Okay, let's go talk to Vanum. Damn it. Thank you for reminding me. I almost got to go talk to that dude. Let's go finish the chapter. And then once I finish the chapter, we'll actually, yeah. I was about to feel dumb as hell. It's actually pretty funny. That is the right way. Wait. Is he back in the barracks? No, he's this way. Okay. He's back at Blade Tower. Alright, I figured. So I was just going the wrong way. Oh, that console. Okay, gotcha.
Listen.
Oh, this looks fun.
Welcome back. Your floppy friends here filled me in on everything. You did good. Just watch yourself out there, Big Shot. You're still new at this, and we can't afford to lose you. We only got so many spare parts to go around.
You mean that, Army? You took a nasty hit, no?
She'll be fine. I patched her up myself.
Yeah, thanks to Tatsu's dumbass.
We were worried sick, you know? We're still new in town, so we don't have any other friends here yet.
Wait, then Manon will live here too?
Correct. The NLA government has reached an accord with the Manon people. A friendship treaty. It guarantees their safety and provides them a place to settle here in the city.
They're a nice, quiet, peaceful... people, so I'm okay with that.
We don't need to be from the same species to be able to recognize our common ground. Someone told me that once.
Oh, I know one other big secret.
That was a lifetime ago. That's quite a memory you have.
There's one other big secret I know.
A blessing and a curse, believe.
Which I also got spoiled on by accident, but I know it. So that other one won't shock me. I'm not going to say what it is.
Samar? I thought it was the ganglion that attacked you.
You don't know about Samar? Seriously? As in the Interstellar Federation, Samar? I mean, they only rule over a radius of 6 million light years or so.
Yeah.
6 million? But that would span multiple galaxies.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, you already know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Yep, exactly, exactly. You could tell what I was talking about just because I mentioned it when I mentioned it, couldn't you? Yeah, let's see what their ship looks like. Little ship. It sounds big in my ears. Holy sweet mother of Jesus, Lord Almighty, that is not a little ship. You mofos had a small planet in your, on your hands. Jesus Christ! Can you protect us? How did you get... Man! What in the world? How did y'all get taken? Look at this monster. You can't tell me that thing has no weapons. I'm pretty sure I use that on Axley to fight Vaders and shit. Are you serious with this? Yeah, that's a good point. It's more on the white whale. That's a good point, actually. That's actually a fair point. It's still gigantic for them to be my, like, little ship. Yay, you can customize. All right, we can do some more customization and stuff. All right, cool. Candid Incredibles coming to town. I bet they're packing all kinds of crazy tech because humans couldn't even dream of. Head over to the AM terminal in Armory Alley to check them out. Okay, I'll do it. Oh boy, here we go, more advice. The dawn of Mimeosome tech gave man a new vessel, and with it, a new method of attack, overdrive. Accumulate 3,000 CP to unleash these devastating techniques. Or the devastating techniques, sorry, I added stuff in there. It's bound to prove useful against the ganglion nemesis that grows fiercer by the day. Alright. Save it. Save it up, and then we're gonna do some stuff. Got all kinds of affinity. Now we're going back to the barracks, Barack Obama's, yeah. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, I see. Got you. We couldn't use it before. Hold on. L, hi. Guess what you're doing, bruh? What you gonna do, L? You're gonna join us, because I have not used it in a while. Yeah. Lynn, you can take a break. L, join us. Confirm. Alright. Cancel. I do that all the time. I'm so used to, like, just pressing B when I do stuff like that. I don't know why. Yeah. Agree. Elma gets no breaks, by the way. Elma will be in the group permanently, unless she's gonna hang out for a while, because I like her. Confirm changes. Cool. Let's do it. She's back. Hey. Uh-oh, I have a feeling things are bad. She looks like she's in distress. I'm kind of worried. Uh-oh. Bat-bat-bat-bat-bat-bat-bo! Can't hear you. Can't see you. I can't smell you. I can't touch you. I can't talk to you. I can't hear you. I can't feel you. I can't chat with you. I can't go to the bank with you. Oh, I'm going to stop. I'm sorry. Open air shop of life was truly the purveyor's paradise I've been seeking. Oh, really? Okay. Salutations. Are you the proprietor of this charming boutique? We should make words with you. Make words at you? This man's language just doesn't make sense. What? Look, buddy, if this is about the shop, can we do it later? The shelves are empty, just like me. Oh. What happened to her inventory? Offer to help Regina if she needs it. Let's offer to help. You're a blade, I take it. So was my husband. He was out on an assignment a while back when some Xeno, well, it killed him. Damn it, I knew it. I was like, I bet he's gonna die. I said this like a few videos ago. He's a sub assistant, you have nothing to sell. Damn. No idea what I'm gonna do now. That sucks. I have energy, you know, it's all I can do to stand here and talk to you. Damn. Be the chance of a life. Our condolences for your loss, my good woman, but this may just be the chance of a lifeline. Lifeline. He said lifeline. I thought I was misspeaking, and I looked and it says lifeline. He actually legit says lifeline. Okay, L, I like you. You see, we have been collecting and producing works of the most exquisite sorts for some time now. Inventions and such, mostly. And it is our fevered wish to sell them to the people of Earth at bargain seller prices. Basement? Okay. This store is a fitting vessel for the display and sale of said works, is it not? Maybe. As such, we most hungrily request that you permit us to use your delightful shop. Is this blue thing for real? My husband is dead. We ran the shop together. Why the hell would I let him walk in and take over? Ah, but is it not sadder still to think of such a precious thing sitting idle? To let it fall into disrepair and ruin? Surely your late spouse would want the shop to remain open. Yeah, I suppose he might. Okay. We are presently in collaboration with the Manon on a certain secret device. It's a most exciting project that we assure you will benefit all of mankind. Humankind. I made that mistake. Excuse me. Please, my lady, place your trust in us. We promise that we will not, how do you say, miss the point? Tell him he's ridiculous. Let's see. Express your trust and belief in L. Stop L from further harassing the grieving widow. I believe him. L's a homie. He'll do you right. That came out wrong. You're a better person than me if you trust this weirdo still. See, serious about the shop. One condition. It involves something my husband hopes to do as a Pathfinder. All right. Develop Oblivious Frontier Nav and push it past the 30% mark. Okay. Haven't I done that? Knowing the work you left behind is done. Have I not done that? Except. Got our marriage ticket a couple weeks before the whale took off. Damn. A chance to celebrate. He said that once his work on Oblivious Frontier Nav was 30% done, we'd hold a proper wedding and celebrate carving out a life for ourselves here on Mirror. Wow. It's more a funeral than a wedding now, but I still want it, so just come tell me when it's done. Damn. This game has some really, like, dark situations. It's pretty sad. Is she gonna be here? Because she just vanished. Oh, she's here. So I haven't done that yet. Okay, I thought I had, but maybe I hadn't.
Did you actually?
Oh, I did. Okay, I was right. Yeah. Oh, okay, never mind. I didn't. I thought I did. What one is this? L's conundrum. I can't do this yet. My level's not high enough. Okay. Hi, guy. This is a new dude. Also, gonna be like little guys from this race hanging around now. He looks really cool. I want him on the team. Oh well. He's just a random NPC, so whatever. All right. We got a bunch of stuff to do. I'm gonna try and do it now since I'm still here. And then I'll call it a day for this one. Yeah, they're all over the place now. They're chilling. That's cool. They're actually really cool creatures. Why do they remind me of... They remind me of Inklings. It must be the proportions of some sort or something like that. I don't know. They do. Anyway, all right. You're a squid now. You're a kid now. Unfortunately, like the Nopon, you don't get a Manon to join your team. Aw, that sucks. Yeah, I was kind of noticing that too. You don't get an actual Nopon in this game to join your team, which I'm pretty sure it does join your team in, what's that game called? XENOBLADE Chronicles, the first one? Okay, required members, restricted members, none. A friend in need affinity missions. Can I accept missions from maximum size? I did a friend in need already. 20% of Noctilum or Noctilum. I've probably got that, but I have to check. Alright, well, in the meantime, let's go and get this item we were talking about. Let's go back here. Reward. Ah, okay, I see. Shit. First, we get Riki. That's what I thought. Okay, yeah. Riki's a better Nopon partner. Gotcha. You know what? Honestly, I really need to get what's name. I need to get XENOBLADE Chronicles back again. It's on Wii U Shop, so I should probably buy it someday. Now that I'm working again, I can do it. I need to go check missions and go check out Mayday or Mayhem. Redwood Africa Antlers. Okay, that's what we need. Redwood Africa Antlers. Whoa. I don't know what happened there. Okay. Let's not walk. I mean, let's not run, rather. Let's walk to the damn console. Cool. Visual reward tickets. All right, we need Redwood. We can go down to R. Hey, I need two of them. Oh, come on now. Two of them, right? All right. That was simple. Okay. Well, then. Cool. What is this? Damn, we got a bunch of... I just realized that. There's a bunch of affinity missions floating around now. We'll come back to those someday. Not right now. Let's go ahead and let's main mission real quick because we need to get that done. I did not know that, though. That's cool. I probably could do that for early missions, too, huh? Ah, well. It was good to hunt down a bunch of that stuff and explore the world. So, that's cool. All right. Let's go to Oblivia. We made this a short one. Go here. Wow, she's actually at a jump point, so I can just go right there. That's actually kind of sad. Fast travel is a little too convenient, but I want to get this done before I cut this off, so I'm just going to go ahead and fast travel this one. Normally, I'll make the run, but a little bit of a rush here. She's right down here. Yeah. Don't approach me, bruh. I'm not trying to fight you right now. All I want to do is go talk to May. Help her get out of here safely. Don't fight me. Don't do it. Seems the sleeping dogs have risen. I told your ass not. Where you at? Who am I fighting? You? Told your ass not to fight me. Now you gonna pay. Oh shit, my attacks changed positions. I forgot. I didn't change that after I, Why are you still alive? You should most definitely be dead. Just want to share that information with you. Die. Oh my god, the damage. Jesus, it took a lot of damage. If that other one spots me, that's bullshit. Don't you dare. I don't want to fight you people. I just want to go talk to May. There she goes, right there. There we go. All right, May. This has been a while. Let's chat.
Yes.
All right. I'm trying to get the rest of the team in this shot, but I guess I can't. Whatever, fine. I won't be standing her butt either, so let's go ahead and do that. Be able to gather them? Yeah, we did. We totally gathered them. We killed like five of them, man. It was really tough. Assignments are complete. figured there was no chance I could finish these. It's amazing. Who knew you could get so this much done with working with a partner? I don't know, but you probably should from now on, because you trouble all this time, and now I finally understand why people enjoy working in teams. Yeah, you know what? Teamwork is key, for sure. Elma likes that, because Elma's the woman. I was going to say the man. I was like, wait a minute, what? No. Elma's the homie. I finally see that. Better manage the conversation with the other team, the other members of my division. Yeah, you should talk to them more. They can keep you from ending up in situations like this. I was cooperating. Thanks for everything. I look forward to teaming up with you again sometime. All right, got that done. That was like ten videos ago. Something like that. She disappears. Bye. Got more affinity. We're all good. We are making progress. That's what's happening here. Now I'm progressing myself back to NLA. And back to the Blade Barracks. The Blade Barracks. Teleport right there. Whew. All right. That was a lot of progress in one session. We back home. Welcome back home. We back here, and I'm gonna save right now. So let's go ahead and call that. Bam. Whew. That's all the Xenoblade for today. We actually got some good progress, I gotta say.
You gotta be kidding me.
Huh, I've gotta play around more of these. That's sit two. What's sit one? She actually says, hold on a sec, we'll sit. Oh, that's sit one. Okay. That looks like a model pose. Anyway. Alright, so there you go. Ruby's gonna sit and chill for a minute. She deserves it. She had her arm blown off. I'm sure she's like happy to chill. I am going to take a break for about an hour and a half. When I come back, I will probably try Street Fighter again. No, I won't try Street Fighter again. When I come back, I will do something. I'm not sure yet. but yeah. When I come back to the stream, I will be playing something or drawing. I'm not sure which one I'm going to do yet, but drawing is on the order today, so I will be doing that at some point. Maybe I'll do it when I come back. We'll see. I'm going to take an hour and a half break. I got to go shower and eat lunch. You know, human stuff. Boo. But once I'm done with that, I'll be back on and we'll do some more stuff. Today's going to be an all-stream day. Like I said, I'll be on here a lot. So, anyway, as for those of you that watch this later on, oh yeah, I could do Mario Maker. That's true. I got to do a video for this week coming up, so that's possible. I may say that for tomorrow, though. I may not do that today. I want to play something fighting game-wise at this point. I've avoided fighting games for most of the part of the day, thanks to Street Fighter and shit. But I've been feeling good, so I've been playing this, so I'm good. Yeah, I'll figure out what I want to do. I'll decide what I'm going to play when I come back. And then whatever I play next after that, I will be drawing. So yeah, hour and a half break. I'll probably be back around, well, no, let's see, it's 10. Let's say 2 hours. We'll be back at 1. I'll be back on at 1 o'clock. My time. That's 2 hours from now. So it's 10:51, 11:51, 12:51. Yeah. Around 1 o'clock I'll be back on. I could try it. But I'll probably end up playing. I'm gonna try and play Street Fighter 5 again. I really want to try and hit ranked up and see what I can do. But, you know. Depends. I may play Splatoon. I don't know. I'm gonna see what I feel like playing when I come back. Ooh! Before I say anything, for this video, thank you for checking out. I appreciate it. Thank you for following. Thank you for watching. I will holler at you later. Next time, we'll move on to some more affinity missions. I got to do another one anyway before I finish chapter 6. Chapter 6 is very important, so I need to tackle that one as soon as possible because, from what Lou Williams just said, I get my scale. And that means I got to do that soon because I want my damn scale. I want a scale so I got this game. So I'm going to go do chapter 6, goddammit. Anyway. Thank you for watching, and I'll holler at you later.